Carrie McNeish in Arizona, www.dancemeetsfitness.net. Forgive me for my little Sunday attire, very casual. I'm just doing a quick instruction and demo of a new dance that I'm choreographing called Bom Diggy by Zach and Jasmine. The song is by Zach and Jasmine. And this is dedicated to a friend of mine who likes Bollywood and wants a lot of shimmies and shakes and hip rolls. So I'm doing this for you. You're welcome. All right, I'm turning around so you can see my feet, right? To demonstrate the dance. So it starts hip roll, slide to the right, hip roll, slide to the left. You're gonna step back and do funky knees, step back with funky knees, and then you're gonna shake your butt. One, two, three, four. Then with your right foot, turning up a quarter to the left, you're gonna stomp, stomp. You're gonna rock and push, and then you're gonna do two cross sambas. Left cross samba, right cross samba. Then with your left foot, you're gonna stomp, stomp, half, shuffle forward, and you're gonna do a V with a shimmy. So I'm gonna add the counts. So from the top, it's from the top end, right foot lead. Six, seven, eight. It's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Stomp one, two, rock three and four, five and six, seven and eight. Stomp one, two, three and four. Shimmy five, six, seven. It starts over. Hip, hip, slide. Four wall dance. 32 counts. No tags. No restart.